not trading.
Not this year, hon.
Why not?
Remember the talk with your teacher?
Yes, sir.
Look, I'm sorry to inform you, but Rhea hasn't been doing very well in her classes.
Rhea, why haven't you told me about this?
Guess it never came up.
If Rhea doesn't pass the next test, she'll have to do year six again.
Really?
Rhea? You need to do better in your classes. If you get a good mark on your next test, then you can go.
Ugh, fine.
Oh, what's 84 divided by 4? Finally. Finished. Time for bed.
Yeah, it's done.
Oh, you're right, dude.
Time for school.
Here we go. Here, miss.
Congratulations, Rhea. You have completed this test with high results.
Mom, I got an A+. Now I can go trick-or-treating.
Great job, hon. Keep this up and you might just get the job of a plumber.
Mom.